here at IMDC, Islamabad Medical and Dental College, everything revolves around the students. Students' education, students' character, students' confidence, and students' excellence. So we assure them that anybody in this college, right from, say, head, who is in case chairman, equal to the management of medical side, that takes care of my principal. And I am lucky that up to now I had the most experienced and most known in their field principals. From experience, from educational point of view, if you have say high stalwarts in your faculty, in your teachers, your confidence will come over, trust will come over to that. They know we've tried to provide them best faculty teachers. We want to provide them whatever in our eyes. Don't say it is now fully, equipped so much that. But we try to give them the maximum facilities, whether it is in equipment side, whether it is in the diagnostic sides and this side. So this also gives trust to us. Students feel that we are doing maximum possible in our resources for their betterment, for their better standards. Another thing which makes us trustworthy is that we always say that education is the most important part of your stay in IMDC, but you have also other part, and that is a character. So we keep eye on them, whether they are female students or male students, that we have an open eye that you are to behave in a best manner to your colleagues, fellow students, your teachers, faculty members, and even the management. And if management make any mistake or anything which they feel that it is not fair, our door we keep open. There is nothing preventing anybody in my staff, or if you have any grievances, so that makes the trust more and manifold when they see that everything is doing and doing in a just manner. And even justice always gives you back, that is the trust of your students, your staff, your faculty.